Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
We've got a friendly Vanguard class Titan!
That VG?
Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
We tighten down. Militia tighten down.
Vanguard class Titan spotted. All forces press the attack. Not even that Titan is going to protect you.
Engaging hostile infantry. Pilot mode engaged.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion: I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. Gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Move it!
Give on visual.
Flow regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in the chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
That doesn't sound stable.
Agreed. Scans indicate the source is somewhere in this facility. We should not waste time here.
Roger. That twitchy merc doesn't care who he kills.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipes.
Eyes up.
It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire, he's SRF. Look at his helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad has taken a beating. They could use some help up ahead.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipes.
Eyes up.
It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire, he's SRF. Look at his helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad has taken a beating. They could use some help up ahead.
I feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
No.
Good. There is no time for rest. We must uphold the mission.
Some Vanguard class Titans and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend.
Thank you.
Kane, come in. There's a Vanguard class Titan in the facility. I think it's SRS.
You think it's SRS? All Vanguards are SRS, idiot. If you can't handle the job, I will. Just leave it to good old Kane to clean up your mess. I am like deadweight.
Hazardous waste pump now filtering automatic detection facility, Dome 3.
BT, where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward. Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Great. Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Drop in the ticks! Flush them out!
Hand the ball airborne. Releasing ticks.
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
The sludge vaults contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
So I'm gonna have to do all the work?
For now, yes.
Shutdown sequence at 40%.
Thank you.
50%.
Resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking. Bring a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Come on! Hit me!
Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Kane, we need reinforcements in the tunnel. Kane, how copy? Over.
Enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.